In this video, we are going to learn three new palettes, and these all palettes are from Numeric. Okay, three new palettes. Now let's start with our first one, which is negate. Now what negate do is it will just invert the sign of our value. Means if you give positive 10 or positive value, then it will just change it to negative 1, and if you give negative value, it will just change it to positive 1. Now suppose you are giving one control and one indicator to check the output. If you give here plus 10, okay, just run it. See, we are getting minus 10 here. Now just give minus 10. See, the minus value is changed to positive 1. Okay, so this is the use of negate palette. Now let's start with our second one, which is reciprocal. So as you all are aware with that term, reciprocal means it divides 1 by the input value. Means if you give 5, it will just do 1 by 5. Okay, so let's just take input from here. Okay, and let's just create one indicator for the output. See, my input is 10 right now. So if I play this, it will do 1 by 10, means 0.1. okay, simple. If you give 20, it will give 0.05. if you give 2, 0.5. okay, so this is the use of this reciprocal palette. Now let's start our third one, sign. What this do? It returns the sign of number. What it means? If you give positive value here as an input, it will give you plus 1. Means the whatever value you are giving, it is greater than 0. If you give 0, it will just give you the 0. And if you give negative value, negative 5, negative 6, 8, whatever, it will just give you the sign that yes, it is negative value, so the sign is minus 1. Okay, so let's just test it. Okay, so I connected it to that input, and let's just see the output. Right now 2 is our input, okay, means positive value, so it will give us 1. See here, 1. Now let's just make it minus 2, then it will give minus 1. Okay, and if you give 0, see, it will print 0. Okay, so let's just summarize all things. First is negate, it will just invert the sign. Second one is reciprocal, divide the input by 1, divide 1 by input value, sorry. Okay, so third one is sign, it will just give you that sign of your number, of your input. Okay, so that's it, that's our three palettes, and we will see some more in next video.